I'm Simon, and I'm here at AirBeamTV to show you how to get started mirroring your iPhone or iPad to your Mac. So let's get into it. First things first, we need to install the app on our iPhone, and of course, say hello to PhoneCam. So, we head to the App Store on our iPhone, and you can either search for Mirror to Mac or Windows PC, or search for AirBeamTV, and you'll find the app there. That's what it looks like. I've already got it installed because I'm cool. Once we've got the app installed on our phone, we need to head to our Mac and make sure we have Chrome browser. You can get that by heading to google.com/Chrome or typing Chrome into Google. They make it. They want you to download it. So now everything I see on my screen here is popping up on this screen here, just so it's easier for you to work out what I'm doing. So once Chrome is installed, you want to open it up and head to start.airbeam.tv and you will see this screen. Enter the code found on your iPhone or iPad. What that means is it's time to open the app on your iPhone. So let's do that now. And when you open it, it will present a little code to you there, which says enter that code in your browser. So we will do just that.
Hot tip, if your phone and Mac or PC are on the same Wi-Fi network, the code should already be in the box. So you just need to click connect.
So you type in and then you click connect, which will make this pop up on your phone. You're connected to the browser on your Windows PC slash Mac. Let's mirror. And then you click start mirroring. It'll pop up the screen recording box. You click mirror to Mac and PC. You then click start broadcast. You get a little 3, 2, 1 countdown, and then the magic begins as your phone screen appears in your browser. Nice, and there it is. Thanks, PhoneCam. So now everything on my phone is happening in my browser and for you guys on this TV. So imagine that my laptop was connected to a projector instead of this screen. It'd be a great way to demonstrate an app. Say I wanted to show an app I'd made to people without them all crowding around my phone. I could simply open it like this and have it displayed on a bigger screen. So what else might you want to do? Well, maybe you're giving a presentation or a lecture and the laptop that's connected to the projector isn't yours. So you don't want to end up sending your PDF to someone else's email to get them to display it on the screen. You could simply open that PDF on your phone and have it pop up onto the screen. Again, if you turn your phone on its side, the same thing will happen on the screen. And there you go. The circle diagram, oh, the organizational chart. Whew, don't get me started. Easy. The only thing that's worth noting is that there is a little bit of what we call latency, which means there's a 1 to 3 second delay between things happening on the phone screen and them happening on the Mac screen. Hey, little side note, if you want to use a browser on your phone and see it appear on your screen, we recommend using Puffin browser because that will allow the sound to go from the phone to the Mac. Unfortunately, at the moment, Safari and Chrome do not support that feature. This app is free to use for the first 5 minutes, so you can really put it through its paces. And if you enjoy it, you can upgrade to the full app, which gives you unlimited mirroring time and lifetime app updates. But what about Windows, Simon? Well, Windows works in exactly the same way. Yeah, we plugged all this in just to demonstrate that. You're welcome. So you do the same thing with the Chrome browser and the app, and it all connects like this. And so you can still see my phone on your Windows browser. And if I want to use a browser with sound, I can use Puffin in just the same way. So I open it on my phone and I play it there, and then it'll appear on this screen. Nice. A lovely landscape. I need a holiday. And that's all you need to know. If you do have any questions, please get in touch via Facebook Messenger or email. In the meantime, get it printed on a t-shirt. Happy mirroring.